It's a cat. It's a cat that you feed with whiskers. Now, that's that as may be. Are the people coming through from the bar now? Because Arthur Haynes was a Shakespearean actor. And we're going to stop with that. Play the bar. The piece you probably will have heard of as you come from Stratford. This is a dramatic moment, so please be still. To be or not to be? That is the question. Whether I'm fucking out. Oh, sorry, I've had a fucking heart attack. Oh, my ghoulies. Oh, so that's not Shakespeare. Oh, right, the gonads. well, we've got to carry on now. Whether it's nowhere in the soul to suffer the. The doctor told me I had to lose some weight. The slings and arrows of outrageous fortune. Bollocks, is that the word? Or to rebel against the sea of bollocks. And by a so opposing anthem. To be or not to be. And that's Arthur Haynes' impersonation. But now, the jokes. Oh, I really felt that, people. I wasn't a pretend fool. How do you get up off this position? Oh, the mics have gone everywhere now. Looking alright, messy. Have you heard this one? Listen. This geezer goes to the barber. And the barber says, where are you going for your holidays, sir? He says, I'm going to Italy. He says, don't go to Italy, don't go to Italy, it's crap there. He says, what do you mean it's crap? We're going to the Italian food, which is fantastic. He says, the wife and I went, all you get is egg and chips. Egg and chips. He says, bloody hell. Well, we're going for the Rococo. Bit thick, you lot, you know what that means. Rococo, Italian architecture. No native means. He says, me and my wife went last year, it's high-rise living is very good for the average Italian. He says, well, we're going for the sunshine. He says, piss down every day. This is Arthur Haynes telling this joke, so I'm pissed down every day. Muck and bullets. I went through muck and bullets here in the fucking war. Muck and bullets. Anyway, he says, I'm going anyway, because my wife and I live out of Catholics. Anybody here a Catholic? Hands up. Anyone here not a Catholic? He says, we're going to see His Holiness the Pope just once before we die, you know, I want to see the Pope. And he said, all right. Anyway, off he goes to Italy. Being a creature of habit, a month later, he goes back to the barber, get his beard cut again, or whatever you do at the barber. And he says, are you the geezer that went to Italy? And he says, yes, what a twat you are. It was sunny every day. The food was delicious. And the architecture is breathtaking. He says, well, what about the Pope? He said, all right, be right there. We went to the Vatican, St. Peter's Square. There were about 10,000 people there, and you couldn't see anything. But His Holiness came out, and this is His new Holiness. He's not the one that could move about, you know. The new one, the German, the Nazi one. The one that came out on the balcony, and he says, His Holiness seemed to peer across the piazza and see me. And he made his way down the stairs, and the crowd parted, and His Holiness came up to me, and do you know what he said? Who cut your fucking hair? That's quite a good joke in it now. Now, just before, in about 5 minutes, when someone repaired this mic stand, by the way, I need a little repair on the mic stand here. This is what's called a poignant moment. A poignant moment. The mic clip's missing. Have we any PA crew here? Because I've damaged your mic. There's no two ways about it. It's fucked.
How's that you?
There you are. You fix that while I carry on. Handheld. This is the way we used to do it when I started off in show business. Which was 36 years ago in Golden Guards in Manchester. Arthur Haynes went through muck and bullets and in falling wars for you, but today is the 50th anniversary of Arthur Haynes' death. So I want to have a big round of applause for Arthur Haynes. A big round of applause for Fiona Wright, the lady that's brought this show to you, with her faith and love of the fall and her love of her. And now I want to introduce you to the intro music played by James, which is the actual intro music before you'll see the fall. Hit the intro music, James.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Wild, wild fever. Wild, wild Thank you. Yeah.
still